Have a day, everyone! I'm Roda Simon and welcome to Chika Roda. JM De Guzman and EJ Falcon get recognition from Air Force. Kapamilya actors JM De Guzman and EJ Falcon receive special awards from the Philippine Air Force. JM took to social media to share the plaque he received, which recognizes the invaluable services rendered through active participation in the different PAF relief operations. The same plaque stated that JM strategically advocated the PAR reservist program, which in turn created a positive impact in our society that immensely contributed to the overall accomplishment of the Air Force. Thanking PAP for his recognition awarded to him, he wrote, "All glory to God." EJ Falcon, on the other hand, received recognition for his participation in the various activities of PAF, including COVID-19 related activities that help in the overall accomplishment of the Philippine Air Force. It can be recalled that JM became a PAF reservist with sergeant training following his completion of the basic citizen military training in November last year. EJ, on the other hand, completed his 30-day basic citizen military training back in 2019. Thanks for watching. Keep safe, everyone. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para ma-notify po kayo sa aking mga latest chika.